this view, or hopefully that person was in a safe place, you can see the powerful current and how it pulls down that massive tree so quickly. Just another example of why emergency officials want you to stay away from the riverbanks, because situations like that are playing out across the city right now.
Oh, Burkey Bebo!
Go everywhere that's been impacted.